Hello everyone, my name is Sanjana Agarwal. So today in this video, I'll be sharing my journey of how I became a chartered accountant. And with that, I'll also be sharing some insights which will be very helpful for the students who are pursuing CA or who want to pursue CA for their future career. So I feel really good, very happy. I think most importantly, I really feel proud of myself. Firstly, though, I could not believe that I have actually cleared the exams, and honestly, I was crying when I saw the results. I was like, okay, so I did actually pass. And then it took me some minutes, some few hours to realize this fact. Once I absorbed it, I was like, okay, so I am like CA Sanjana, and I felt more confident, really proud of myself after clearing the exams and achieving this. My parents could not believe. Like, my mom was like, "Chutti hoye gache? Like, did you like really clear? Have you double checked the results?" And my dad was calling, "Did you clear?" Like, he was calling to know the results. So then I was crying and I was crying, and still on the call also I was crying and saying, "Yes, Papa, I cleared. Can you believe I cleared?" So that was the whole scenario. So basically CA in itself is a long course, but the people who do not know, it has like three divisions where you have to clear in three steps. First is the CPT, which is a preliminary exam in which you have to give a multiple choice question examination. Once you clear that, you are entering into the world of CA, in which after 1 year gap of approx giving the CPT, you give your IPCC, which has 8 theoretical papers, and after giving that IPCC of 8 theoretical papers, 2.5 years to that, you give your CA finals and then you become a CA. So approximately it takes around 4 years, 3 to 4 years to clear CA in the first attempt itself. So for me, it took almost like 5 to 6 attempts to clear my whole CA finals. So initially when I landed in class 11, I chose science stream, and at that point of my time, I did not think about doing CA as my career goal. At that time, I was thinking of doing engineering, but somehow when I cleared class 12 exams, my dad suggested me that you should be doing chartered accountant. And then I also like did a research on the career, and I felt that doing the course of CA or choosing the finance as my field would be more better for me. So immediately after my board exams, I just had 2 to 3 months to prepare for my CPT exams, because my board exams, it ended in around March and the next CPT exams were going to be held in June. So I had exactly 2 months, and in those 2 months I had no idea about what commerce line even is, since I did not have any knowledge or any background of accounts since my 11-12 was in science stream. So I was having self-doubts about that, would I be able to clear CPT in itself, although it's an MCQ paper, but still. So CPT mein we have 4 papers. Pehla hota hai accounts, then we had maths, law and economics. Like, I'm talking of the time back when I gave my exams. I know the CPT concept has changed to foundation recently. So since accounts usme se ek major paper tha, aur mujhe accounts ka debit credit ka bhi koi idea nahi tha. So I felt ki I'll literally flunk in this paper, and I told my dad ki mere se hone nahi wala hai, main CPT mein baith to rahi hu, but I don't think I'll be able to clear this. So my dad, he really has been the backbone of me, like since the starting. So say he was like ki nahi tum dekh to dekho exam, like give your exam and if it nahi bhi clear hota hai to we'll see ki kya karna hai, but tum do. So he was always there to push me. So board exams ke baad immediately main apne friends ko call karne lagi, the ones who were in commerce line, jo mere commerce section mein the, that I need a hold of an teacher jinko accounts aata hai acche se. So I got in touch with a teacher who was very good in teaching accounts, and unke paas I explained my whole story ki sir, I will be giving CPT exam in 2 months, but mujhe accounts ka kuch bhi nahi pata, it's like ABCD bhi nahi aata, and aapko mujhe 2 mahine mein pura accounts ka concept clear karna. It's like I told him directly that I need to learn class 11-12 ka full accounts, 2 saal ka syllabus within 2 months. Somehow I have to get it done. And I'm ready to work hard, but I need your support to teach me and help me get through it. So initially, sir was in shock. He, this is a bit impossible, like teaching 2 years in 2 months. And he was like, why you want to give the CPT exam in May itself? Just a pointer that CA ke jitne bhi exams hote hain, har ek step ka, it occurs 2 times in a year. For the people who are, do not know, so the other CPT exam was gonna be in November. So he suggested me, tum November wala kyun nahi de rahi ho? Tum November wala do, because you'll have at least 6-7 months more to prepare. 2 mahine mein kitna hi padh loge accounts? I told ki nahi, mujhe try to karna hai ye wala first attempt bhi. Nahi hota to obviously I'll again try in November. So cut short, उन्होंने मुझे पूरा अकाउंट सिखाया. देन मैंने साइमल्टेनियसली मैथ्स लॉ इकोनॉमिक्स का भी प्रिपरेशन किया. एंड फाइनली आई सैट फॉर द जून सीपीटी वाला एग्जामिनेशन. एंड व्हेन द रिजल्ट्स वर ड्यू, आई थॉट कि ये क्लियर होने नहीं वाला, बिकॉज 2 महीने में आई ट्राइड टू कम्प्लीट मैक्सिमम ऑफ द सिलेबस विच वॉज गोइंग टू बी कमिंग. एंड अगेन 11-12 का भी बैकलॉग. तो आई वॉज थिंकिंग कि होगा नहीं, तो आई वॉज प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर सीपीटी कि मुझे नवंबर में भी वापस से ये एग्जाम देना है. बट व्हेन द रिजल्ट्स केम, टू माय एस्टोनिशमेंट, आई हैड cleared the CPT exam in the first attempt itself. So it took me 7 years in total, from 2014 till 2021, to clear all the exams. CPT first attempt mein, as I said, I cleared it. Uske baad maine IPCC ka tuitions liya, uske liye I started preparing. So IPCC, as we all know, that it has got 2 groups. First group has got 4 theory papers and the second group has got another 4 papers. Now in my time it was 7 papers for IPCC, so I had 4 papers in the first group and 3 papers in the second group. Group 1 I cleared. For the second group, it took me 3 attempts to clear the second group of IPCC in itself. And simultaneously, I was also doing my articleship in a mid-sized firm and preparing for my CA finals. So, talking about the CA finals, usme first group I cleared in the first attempt, but in the second group, it took me almost like 4 attempts because usi time pe COVID wala period shuru ho gaya tha. So, jo exam saal में 2 बार होते थे वो कोविड की वजह से पोस्टपोन होते होते दैट एग्जाम लाइक गॉट कैंसल्ड. एंड साल में सिर्फ 1 ही बार हुआ, सो बिकॉज ऑफ विच लाइक मेरा टर्म भी मिस हो गया. सो सेकंड ग्रुप में इट टुक मी लाइक 4 अटेम्प्ट्स टू क्लियर द सीए फाइनल ग्रुप. एंड देन फाइनली इन 2021 उस ईयर में आई क्लियर्ड माय सीए. सो पूरा का पूरा ग्रुप तो मुझे डिफिकल्ट नहीं लगा था कि ये वाला ग्रुप 1 वाज डिफिकल्ट. इफ आई टॉक अबाउट माय सीए फाइनल्स सेकंड ग्रुप इन विच लाइक इट टुक मी मल्टीपल अटेम्प्ट्स टू क्लियर, उसमें देयर वाज अ सब्जेक्ट दैट वाज कॉस्ट. एंड आई फाउंड द सब्जेक्ट वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड इट वाज, आई फेल्ट इट्स वेरी सिंपल सब्जेक्ट ऑल्सो. बट कहते हैं ना कि जो सब्जेक्ट को आप अंडर एस्टिमेट करते हो वही आपको लेके डूबते हैं. तो दैट इज what happened with me. So cost was one of the subject jiska maine tuition nahi liya tha and I was confident enough ki ye subject main self study karke aaram se nikal lungi. And I found it interesting also. It was sahi bhi tha wo subject. I used to prepare also. It was not ki I was not preparing for the subject hi nahi ki chhod diya usko. So maine padha bhi, but usi ek subject mein I flunked 3 times. And not just I flunked 3 times, I flunked with the same mark. Like it was always 24 24 24. I could never even cross 30. Mujhe 40 chahiye tha usme passing mark. Ek hi percent, like ek hi marks mein I was stuck in that subject. And I could not understand that where was I going wrong with cost. There came a time where I was literally frustrated. In my last attempt, wo attempt dene ke pehle my dad suggested ki संजना तुमसे ये हो नहीं रहा कॉस्ट, यू शुड टेक अ ट्यूशन. बट वी हैड बिट ऑफ फाइनेंशियल इश्यू, सो आई डिडंट वांट टू बर्डन माय डैड कि ट्यूशन का फीस लगेगा एंड मैं ये पर पा रही हूँ, आई कैन डू. बट उन्होंने एक लाइन बोला था मुझे कि ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस संजना, हो सकता है कि वो ट्यूशन का फीस 20,000 लगेगा. अभी एक बार वो 20,000 में तुमको लगेगा, वंस यू क्लियर यू विल बी अर्निंग वे मोर देन दैट एंड यू विल नेवर रिग्रेट कि आई टुक दैट ट्यूशन ऑफ 20K. वो बात सोच के मैंने सोचा कि ठीक है, आई विल टेक दिस ट्यूशन. आई टुक द सर का ट्यूशन ऑफ कॉस्ट एंड डिड नॉट हैव मच टाइम टू प्रिपेयर इन दैट अटेम्प्ट, बिकॉज ट्यूशन मैंने बीच में लिया था एंड इट वॉज अ 6 मंथ्स पीरियड का कोर्स टू कम्प्लीट इट. तो अगेन 2 महीने में जितना हो सका मैंने कम्प्लीट किया एंड आई लर्न द डिफरेंस दैट आई वॉज नॉट एबल टू क्रैक द पेपर इन माई मल्टीपल अटेम्प्ट ऑल्सो बिकॉज ऑफ माई वे ऑफ राइटिंग. एक क्वेश्चन आता था, मैं लिखती तो थी उसका आंसर, बट उस आंसर को कैसे डिस्क्राइब करना, हाउ द क्रक्स शुड बी, हाउ द बॉडी शुड बी, हाउ द इंट्रोडक्शन शुड बी, वॉट पॉइंट्स एम आई मिसिंग, दैट never caught my attention. So taking the tuition was very helpful because I understood how to write the answers and what format I need to present it. And surprisingly, because of that tuition, I could clear CA in the last attempt of the CA finals. And not just that, usi paper mein mere highest marks aaye. Jisme I was stuck with 24. So how did my parents helped me with my failures? Okay, that is a very trick question. So they were actually both up and down, dono supportive, dono hi the. Lekin I think most of the CA students will relate to it. Like who could not clear ek attempt mein, aaj unka nahi ho raha hai. Initially, so there was a huge push. Yahan karna hai, karna hai. And moms usually wo log kafi emotional hote hain. So beta jo bhi kare, theek hai. And they are like with you in it. My mom was there, like most supporting me emotionally throughout. My dad, on the other hand, he was like 50-50. Ek jagah se to he was upset. He never used to shout on me. कभी डांटते नहीं थे कि क्यों नहीं हुआ, why didn't couldn't you clear this, and he used to do this silent treatment. अगर उस एग्जाम में फेल हो गए तो कोई कुछ नहीं बोलता था. There was no talking going on in the house. पापा रात को आते थे, चुपचाप डिनर करते थे. And that day तो मैं चुपचाप पहले ही डिनर कर लेती थी. Because it is very difficult to face your parents and seeing that same pain in their eyes that you could not make them proud in this attempt. So it was a pain inside me also, and I don't want to face that in my parents' eyes seeing that. So thoda difficult tha wo moments, but failure matlab wo exam ke results ke 2 din baad, then there used to come that cheering moment. So uske baad he used to come and console me ki koi baat nahi beta, nahi hua, but we'll try again. All motivation used to come ki nahi nahi ab aur acche se mehnat karenge, you give all the test papers, we'll take this tuition, and whatever he could do from his side. So that support was there. I think mere se zyada unme wo belief tha ki she can do it, she has the ability and she can. And I think that what like helped me keep on going, because obviously main itna frustrate ho chuki thi at that point. I felt like ab nahi ho raha CA doing was ki I had to sacrifice my Holi, Diwali, all the festivals. I was studying always, not going out with my friends. I was like ab nahi ho raha bhaad mein jaise CA, and I was thinking ki now I'll done with it. But he was like nahi nahi, you give this attempt. So the push was there. The tips and tricks which I would like to share for my upcoming CA aspirants. Sabse pehla hai time management. Time management is the key. Like this is the main important thing. If I take the example of the CA final aspirants, jinke paas 3 to 4 months ka window rehta hai for just before the first attempt. So you need to plan your time very well. Ki first 2 months jo hai, within the first 2 months, that is of 60 days ka window ke andar, I need to complete all my 8 subjects. That you can plan according to you ki jo mere hard subjects hai, ya to main unko kam time mein khatam karun, ya fir I'll start with the difficult subjects. So that should be based upon your choice. Once you're done with the complete preparation of all the 8 subjects, then the last month should be kept thoroughly for revisions. So आपका टाइम मैनेजमेंट प्रॉपर होना चाहिए. एंड जो प्लान आप लिखते हो लाइक 3 मंथ्स प्रायर, दैट शुड बी प्रॉपरली फॉलोड, बिकॉज बीइंग कंसिस्टेंट विद योर टाइम मैनेजमेंट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू अचीव योर टारगेट. तो द सेकंड पॉइंट इज प्रिपरेशन ऑफ नोट्स. नाउ आई नो बहुत लोगों को इतना लिखना पसंद नहीं है, बट प्रिपरेशन ऑफ नोट्स इज अ वेरी हेल्पफुल एंड इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल विच विल प्ले इन योर होल CA प्रिपरेशन. जितना प्रॉपर आप अपना नोट्स प्रिपेयर करोगे, वो ही नोट्स आपको एग्जामिनेशन के टाइम पे या एग्जामिनेशन के जस्ट पहले रिविजन्स के लिए हेल्प करें. सिंस वी नो दैट CA के बुक्स दे आर लाइक क्वाइट बिग इनफ टू कंप्लीट विद इन दैट वन डे गैप ऑफ CA एग्जाम्स, यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू कंप्लीट द होल ऑफ द बुक इन वन डे. उस वक्त नोट्स विल कम टू योर रेस्क्यू. द थर्ड वन इज रिविजन्स एंड मॉक टेस्ट. रिविजन्स एंड मॉक टेस्ट भी इक्वली इंपॉर्टेंट है. आपने एक सब्जेक्ट प्रिपेयर कर लिया है एंड यू थिंक यू आर गुड इनफ इन इट, एंड यू माइट भी थिंकिंग इसमें मेरे काफी अच्छे मार्क्स भी आ जाएंगे, बट विदाउट गिविंग अ मॉक टेस्ट और बिना कोई भी रिविजन टेस्ट दिए you'll not be able to judge yourself ki how well am I prepared for this particular subject. So I would suggest everyone ki revisions, the more you will be revising each subject, the more confident you'll become in that subject and utna hi acha grasp hoga aapka usme. And mock test bhi important hai because har ek mock test ko aap is hisab se dijiye. Maan lo aapka first mock test, aapka first attempt hai. Jo bhi mock test mein aapke mistakes nikal ke aayenge, it will help you correct or rectify your flaws in the mock test itself, ताकि वो mistakes आप अपने main exam में repeat ना करें. So give your mock tests well and have thorough revisions, which will help you clear the exams more better and will help you fetch good marks. So the fourth one, last but I think most important, is your motivation. Keep your motivation high. Now motivation can really go down when you're preparing for your CA exams, because if it's a multiple attempt, then though you might be frustrated, really might be feeling ki wapas I have to study all the papers. And even if it's a first attempt, then also studying those subjects without any break can be really tiresome and demotivating at times. Aap dekhoge ki आपके फ्रेंड्स इंस्टा में पोस्ट कर रहे हैं, दे आर गोइंग, दे आर ईटिंग गुड फूड एंड यू आर स्टडिंग स्टक विद योर बुक्स. सो मोटिवेटिंग योरसेल्फ इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. फॉर दैट आई वुड सजेस्ट, डू व्हाट योर हार्ट फील्स लाइक डूइंग, व्हाट योर हॉबी इज. लेट्स से इफ समवन लाइक्स लिसनिंग टू म्यूजिक, इफ समवन इज अटैच्ड टू डांस. सो अगर आप 10 आवर्स स्टडी कर रहे हो, टेक 1 आवर ब्रेक, प्रॉपर ब्रेक, एंड उसमें ट्रीट योर सेल्फ वेल, लाइक बीट विद योर पैशन. और इफ यू आर लाइक इफ यू हैव क्रेविंग्स ऑफ फूड, देन लाइक गिव अ ट्रीट टू योर सेल्फ. लाइक लेट्स से आप खुद को मोटिवेट करने के लिए टारगेट सेट करो कि इफ आई कम्प्लीट, वंस आई कम्प्लीट द फर्स्ट टू चैप्टर्स, आई विल ट्रीट माई सेल्फ विद अ बर्गर और विद पिज्जा और विद पास्ता, एनीथिंग विच यू लाइक. सो दैट that should be a triggering point. Okay, नहीं, मैं खुद को treat दूंगा, so I need to complete this thing. Or I'll be doing, or I'll be watching a movie. Let's say watch a movie in a weekend. कि मैं ये 5 days completely, if I finish this syllabus, I'll watch a movie for 3 hours in the weekend. So give a treat to yourself, and that will act as a booster for you to study more, helping you focus more and take smaller breaks. So keep yourself motivated, guys. So after clearing CA, I am like happily working for almost 2.5 years in Big Four. I'm working with Ernst & Young GDS sector in Kolkata, and it's amazing to work with Big Four because you get to learn a lot every day. You learn new things apart from the theoretical life, so it's a great and good experience overall for me. So my last message to all the students who are aspiring CA and who are already giving the exams would be, keep your hopes high, keep your motivation high, and one day all your hard work would definitely pay off. All the very best for the people who have their exams in the upcoming months, and don't worry, everyone who is in this field will become CA one day. Just don't give up, be patient, be consistent, and keep going.